Do I want to do it with Go or do I want to do it with Rust? I'm leaning towards Rust because I just really like the ecosystem, but I'm only fine doing